What's better, IPv4 or IPv6? It's a question that starts surprisingly passionate debates. Every device on the internet gets an IP address, and it allows you to browse the web as devices use their IPs to find each other. But what exactly this IP looks like is decided by a specific protocol, IPv4 or IPv6. IPv4 is created first and is still used by most internet service providers. IPv4 contains 4 blocks of numbers separated by a single dot. And if you Google "what's my IP," you'll probably see that your own IP was created using IPv4. However, IPv4 can generate only 4.3 billion unique IP addresses, and that's nowhere near enough in this digital age. That's why IPv6 came along. IPv6 addresses are made up of 8 blocks of numbers, and each block is written as 4 hexadecimal digits and separated by colons. It can generate enough unique addresses for a galactic empire. Furthermore, some argue that the IPv6 protocol is a more efficient technology, which provides better quality, connectivity, and user experience. And yet, IPv6 has not yet been fully implemented. There are a couple reasons why. First, IPv6 is not compatible with IPv4, forcing devices to use both protocols at once. And second, internet service providers aren't always willing to adopt a new technology without immediate gain. So, IPv4 is still holding on, at least until we run out of unique addresses. Stay safe. To learn more, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.